Hello, and welcome to today's video, which is going to be the case of Jake Virtanen. Jake Virtanen is a 24-year-old, 227-pound BC-born player for the Vancouver Canucks. He was drafted by Jim Benning in 2014 as a first-round 6th overall player. And that was Jim Benning's worst mistake yet. Because other than Jake Virtanen, the Canucks could have drafted players like David Pastrnak, Dylan Larkin, William Nylander, Kevin Fiala, and that's just to name a few. So because of this, Jake Virtanen has been the player surrounded with the most controversy of any Canucks player for the last couple years now. But at the time, Jim Benning thought he was gonna get a big, fast, game-changing top six forward. But honestly, except for maybe you could say this season, he hasn't done much. But he was a hometown kid, a fan favorite. Everyone thought he could prove himself in the playoffs. But sadly, that just didn't happen. He ended the playoffs with 2 goals, 1 assist, 36 hits in 16 games, which just isn't enough. Plus, 2 of those 3 points were made on the first line, which shows he just isn't able to produce himself. And no matter how skilled he is, he just doesn't have the hockey IQ. His contract just ended this year, and the Canucks have high-end prospects coming in, such as Podkozin and Hoglander, who could easily replace him in less than a year. Especially because of the cap constraints the Canucks have this year, and Jake Virtanen's track record, I think it's just time for the Canucks to let go of the past and embrace the future. Anyways, I really hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next video.